This is gonna be tougher than I thought. You got that right, kid.
Uncle Wayne? Uncle Wayne. Oh, you're dead.
Players never die, Dutch. They just try their luck at a different table. Whoa, whoa. Never touch a man when he's hanging a wire. You kidding me? Oh, God.
Aquavelva. What are you doing here?
I'm here to warn you, kid. Don't waste your life like I did.
What are you talking about? You had a great life, man. You're a legend. The money, the parties, the women, you...
Listen to me, kid. When the music stops and you're looking for your slacks, none of that stuff matters worth a lick. Well, there was this one party. New Year's 68 Philippines, me, Stevie McQueen, 17 Lufthansa stewardesses, and a pile of blow the size of a toaster. Now, that was a good night.
Ah, oh, sounds like a great night.
I know, I've had a few laughs, I've chased some tail, but trust me, Dutch, you don't want to end up like me.
What are you talking about?
No. Save it for the Sandman, kid. I've been watching you, and you are definitely turning out like me. Frankly, I mean, who could blame you? But tonight things are going to change. Tonight you're going to be visited by three ghosts.
You have got to be kidding me.
And you're going to be forced to feel things that you haven't felt for a long time. Things like feelings, for example. And remember, no matter how much it hurts, it's all for your own good. And the stuff that's not for your own good, it's for my entertainment.
Look, Uncle Wayne, you... Where'd he go? Hi, that didn't just happen.
Melody, where are you? I need.